Hello guys, welcome to YouTube channel for Mania. So in today's video, we are doing the Antutu benchmark on the Realme GT Master versus Poco F3 GT versus the OnePlus Note 2. So the Realme GT Master has got the latest Snapdragon 778, which is 6 nanometer, which is clocked at 2.4 gigahertz, and these two guys have Dimensity 1200, which start from the Realme Exynos Max, then this guy Oppo Reno 6 Pro and all, and it's just a bit inferior of the 870, so it's just behind the 870 Dimensity 1200, and it's been clocked at 3 gigahertz versus 2.4 gigahertz, the maximum clock speed. So guys, let's check the Antutu benchmark on these three. So guys, this was the result. So the Realme GT Master has got 541,000, and meanwhile the Poco F3 GT has got 598,000, almost reaching 6 lakhs, because previous time it has got already hit and 6 lakh, and then finally to the OnePlus, the OnePlus Note 2 is getting 581,000. So these two are almost neck and neck, or I would say almost really close. Actually, this guy is a bit behind. Let's check the CPU scores of these three. First of all, so the Realme GT has scored 161,000, and this has got almost similar, 160 Dimensity 1200, and this has got also 164 Dimensity 1200, and then for the GPU, this has got 156,000 versus this has got the Poco F3 GT with 1200 has got 213,000. So that's really, so in terms of GPU, the Snapdragon 770 need to improve, and in terms of this guy, this is also almost really close, 192,000, and in terms of memory, let's check it out the memories. So you could see this is scoring nearly 1 lakh, and this is scoring just near 1 lakh, and this is just scoring 90,000. So there is also, in terms of memory as well as GPU, this is a bit behind. And apart from that, let's check the UX. Okay, so the UX is a bit higher over here because it scored 132,000 versus 125,000 over here, and over here it's 115,000. So in terms of UX, this is a bit ahead. What off in CPU? CPU, it's almost similar on these three guys. See, let's check it out. 161,000, even this has got low, 160,000, and over here 164,000. And the main thing is that the Dimensity 1200 is being clocked a bit higher versus this is just clocked at 2.4 gigahertz. That was the main reason. And this is just scored about 3 gigahertz, the clock on this guy. That means over here it's clocked about 3 gigahertz versus 2.4 gigahertz over here. And the architecture is also a bit different because this is having just one core at 3 gigahertz, and remaining they are clocked at 4 plus 3 plus 1, but this is clocked at 4 plus 4. Okay, so that's it regarding the Antutu benchmark. So if you haven't watched the Geekbench touch sampling rate test as well as CPU throttle test, do check out my description, the links will be there. So guys, signing off, it's PhoneMania.